So you know there's a lot of controversy in boxing, but you're partially at fault. And it's not your fault, but it is your fault. You posted a picture with Ryan. And Tank, after looking at that picture, he did interviews today, and he says that he thinks Ryan's not taking a tune-up because he's juicing, because he's never been that big. Did Ryan seem that big to you?
I think he's just a big boy naturally.
Yeah, he's tall.
I think he's a big boy naturally. He's tall, and he's muscular. He's not a twig, and he's growing with age.
24 years old?
Yeah, exactly. So, you know, that's when your muscles and your bones and everything grows.
Not only that, but from your experience, when you start camp, you're not weighing 160.
Yeah, you're not
you may not even be 165.
Of course not, yeah. So, his muscles are full of water right now, I assume. But no way.
No, I know him. He's a good kid. He doesn't do anything he's not supposed to. But it's funny because it all started from your picture. If you didn't post that picture, it wouldn't be a subject. You didn't know that when you shared it. What kind of feedback did you get in Australia? Because I'm sure Ryan's popular everywhere.
In Australia?
Yeah, Ryan.
I think Ryan's a global superstar. You know? They know him everywhere. So he's done a great way of marketing himself. And I think he's got fans all around the world.
I posted some videos of you training for people who haven't seen you, and they were surprised by your speed and your power. Is that what they can expect January 28th?
Yeah, well, the whole fight for me is going to be full of surprises, and that's what I intend to bring. You know, haven't been seen here yet. The unknown duel.
So, really quick, Tim, who's in the gym with us today? You have Igor, your coach.
Igor, my coach. Steve Scanlon, one of my first sponsors, actually. Khalil, he's a star. He's a corner man, good mate, and chef Omar.
Omar shaved. He looks like a different person. Yeah. He looks like Cain Velasquez, his younger brother. but it's good. So your team's assembled, and everybody's gonna come in the next few days, and you're excited. Has this been one of your better camps, or every camp's great?
Yeah, every camp's got its own challenges, you know. This camp has been no distractions, more relaxed. Everyone's in a positive mindset. We're just enjoying life, you know, just enjoying it all.
Tank has a saying, he says, a happy fighter is a dangerous fighter. How happy are you right now?
Oh, man, 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10. Coming to America is a mad vibe for me, just being in this gym. We went to the LA Rams game, just doing stuff like that. It's a mad vibe, mad buzz, and we're training hard. We're training real, real hard, as I always do, and everything's on track.
Did you guys watch the World Cup, the finals?
Yeah, of course.
Because I didn't watch it. I was interviewing Earl Spence. They say it was the best game ever. Do you agree?
It was. It was full of drama. It was full of drama for sure. And 3-3, was it? 3-3.
Yeah,
pretty cool.
When it was extra time, we went to get a coffee.
Yeah,
and we came back.
It was over.
We went to get a coffee, we thought,
oh,
we came back, it was penalty shootouts.
So it was
pretty
cool. We came back and it was the bucket was going for the penalty.
Yeah, penalty.
Yeah.
Crazy.
You say you went to the Rams game. Can you compare football to rugby? Is it similar or not even?
I still don't understand NFL, man. All I know is that there was plenty of breaks. There was too many commercials.
A lot of people.
And they're just all running around everywhere, tackling each other.
When they're out games, they just continue on, continuous.
There's no timeouts.
No timeouts. Only half time.
How do you do rugby with no helmet and no pads and nothing?
You're not allowed to go to the head.
Well, on paper, but in boxing, you're not allowed to hit below the belt and behind the head, but they do it. It just seems like a very rough game.
Yeah, but NFL, they run at a faster speed. Rugby, it's more about endurance. You just keep going. A lot of fatigue creeps in, where NFL is more just explosive, short movements.
Yeah. But I'm Ellie Sekback. Ellie Sekback reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting. ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.